honored to have received the Prix Fermacourt for my film Living Soul. As this is the first prize that the film receives, it means a lot, and I look forward to be able to invite my other French friends to the screening in Paris in November. I read the book A Living Soul when I was very young, and the story has stayed with me ever since. So it's great to be able to present you the story here in this format. The film has many levels, and I was pleased to note that everybody I met in Rennes appreciated both the humor and the complexity of the issues that the film offers. And of course you don't make this kind of film alone, so I would like to thank all the producers, writers, technicians, and everybody who has been involved in the creation of the film. Thanks again to Court-Métrange and Film Fermacourt on behalf of both me and Ypsilon. Thank you.